That'll come in handy. Now, where did that bitch go? Can't go through that door. This one I can.
The withdrawal has been signaled.
Cure some opponents will cast cure. Oh.
This might take a while.
No cure for you. Must have gone really high up in this castle. I can hear the winds already of her bitchery. Damn it. I have to go up and around for that one.
I'm running out of tower.
Our lady wants us gone before sunrise. Yeah!
Yeah, Torgol, the best dog ever. Good boy. Well, I know this is down here because I saw it on the other side. Potion. I wish I could get, like, armor for my character, like, wear different stuff.
Get them all you've got, boy.
Nicely done, boy. How much castle does this bitch have here? This place is huge. I'm gonna go back through here and see what I might have missed. Yeah, figured. There's always something. There's probably a lot of secrets in this castle that I might have missed a few already. You asshole, you kicked my dog.
Yeah.
them all you've got, boy.
Not this time. Don't let them get away.
There we go. High potion. Normal potion. There's literally nothing else around here. Like, I'm just climbing up. You sons of bitches did not have to kill that man! With that dead body. God, where is this? Where is this bitch and where's this other dog?
Finally.
Huh? What is it, boy? Oh. Oh, poor civilians, man. They killed so many people.
I confess I expected more from the old man. And less from you. This is the second time you've bested my sisters. Men of your talents are rare indeed. Why cost your lot with such undesirables? If it is the hearth you long for, you will find more than enough warmth under my wings.
You know exactly what I want. Hand over the Dominant, and I'll leave you in peace.
You would dare to make demands of me. Know your place, little lamb. Fool is the shepherd who heeds every bleat of the flock. And I will suffer yours no longer. Must I spell it out for you, Branded? No one is listening. No one at all! Come, little lamb, to the slaughter with you.
Keep your distance, boy. Where is he? I'm going to ask again.
Cry all you like. There's no one to save you now.
To join your pet. You are but a branded! How? How did you do it? How did you even survive? How?
The answer is simple, Benedicta. He was fighting for something he believed in.
Shut up! Why aren't you dead?
We've played your games. Now tell me where he is.
What are you?
Clive!
Huh?
enough of this! What? She's gone.
What's happening?
Give her back. Give her back. Give her back.
My lady.
Where is she? Where is Garuda?
Look at me, my lady. We need you here. What the hell is going on?
Her power, you took it from her. How'd you do that? Fuck me. I hope the bear has found a way out. Clive, this place is ready to collapse, and I'd rather not be here when it does. If your dominant started this fire, and I'm betting he did, he'll be long gone.
Damn it all. What was that?
I created a diversion as commanded, Your Grace. The villagers escaped in the confusion. As should we.
Yes.
Oh, look. Morning has broken. And here come the cavalry, itching to butcher the bastards who made them miss their morning gruel. Come on. If they catch us leaving a burning care, people might jump to conclusions.
Right.
The power of wind. Clive has claimed a portion of the icon Garuda's essence. Attuning with Garuda not only changes the elemental aspect of Clive's magic spells, but also allows access to several new iconic abilities, such as Gouge, a deadly flurry of talons that can tear into opponents for multiple hits. Ability details can be found in the abilities menu. Garuda's feet. Deadly Embrace can be used to draw smaller, lighter enemies toward Clive. The action can also topple large enemies that become partially staggered when their will gauge reaches 50. Toppling an enemy in this manner can deal significant damage. Nice. L2 to cycle between... Wait. Cycle currently in two icons in real time. Oh, so you can switch on the fly? And cooldown times of icon abilities are disabled around corresponding icons in the ability widget. Abilities available for all attuned icons can be confirmed via the colored dots to the widget on the right. Okay.
Benedictus.
I want to see that shit. Oh. And what does she teach us? Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Okay, you just go apeshit with claws. That's the grab ability. Oh, it's like an uppercut. Jump back and deliver a punishing counter. I kind of like that one. Summon a tornado that slowly hunts down nearby enemies, and upon ensnaring them, inflicting multiple hits. Ooh, that would be good. I'm not far from getting that one, actually. I really want to level these up a lot, but I can't because I just don't have enough ability points. I will in time, maybe. Still, I may want to try Gruer out.
You've taken her power. You don't still have it, do you?
I think I do. I can feel it. It's inside me. Oh, the flames.
Well, are you not keen to try it out? What could possibly go wrong?
All right.
Well. Where did you two come from?
Jesus. Okay, that one's a pretty crazy hit. Oh, instead of teleporting, I pull people in. At any given time, we can just switch on the fly. That's actually hella cool. What's up, bud? That is really cool. I wonder what other, like, archons I can get.
They come from the cast.
Oh, this is cool. Get out. So I still tap into fire with square, but now my magic of wind does. I do a green energy ball now. Not bad, Garuda's got some cool abilities. I'll give her that.